Busch Gardens in Tampa, Florida, the king of beers. All of us here at Busch Gardens hope you'll be in the Tampa area soon and that you'll come visit us at the Florida home of Budweiser. Busch Gardens is a scenic tropical wonderland, even by Florida standards. You've never seen anything quite like it, so be sure to bring your camera. First, there's Hospitality House, visitors' headquarters here at Busch Gardens. As you can see on the face of this postcard, it's a huge, seven-sided, glass-walled building, comfortably furnished with a bar, lounges, and tables for relaxation and refreshment. And there's a spacious promenade deck around the outside of Hospitality House, projecting right out over a beautiful lagoon. Another of the highlights here at Busch Gardens is the amphitheater, where you'll see trained parrots perform all sorts of spectacular acts. Incidentally, our bird population now is over 500, with dozens of different species. Many of these birds come from the jungles of Central and South America, with some from places as far away as Australia. Besides the amphitheater, you'll see the posing area, where you can have your picture taken with a colorful macaw or a cockatoo posing on your shoulder. You'll see the fish and duck ponds and Devil's Island, where some of the cranky older birds and wilder species are kept. And you'll see Dwarf Village, with its enchanting storybook atmosphere and the hand-carved figurines from Germany. Then there is the Adolphus Busch Space Frame, a unique geodesic dome that houses storks, cranes, and other large and exotic birds. The golden space frame measures 100 feet in diameter and is the only one of its kind in the world. The gardens themselves are breathtakingly beautiful. They are lavishly landscaped with tropical trees, flowers, and shrubs. And each year, 50,000 annuals are planted to provide a profusion of blooms from January through December. As you probably know, Busch Gardens also is Budweiser headquarters here in Florida, where more than 800,000 barrels of the King of Beers are brewed every year. So, another of the highlights of your visit here will be a tour through the brewery itself. Our Tampa brewery is perhaps the most modern and best equipped in the world. We're mighty proud of it. It covers well over a third of a million square feet of floor space and is just a stone's throw from Hospitality House. Here you'll see every step in the brewing of the King of Beers, from the careful mixing of choice Budweiser ingredients right through to bottling and canning. It's quite a tour. And I'm sure you'll enjoy it just as much as the Tropical Bird Show in the amphitheater. Well, even a recording gets mighty short when you're trying to describe something as fabulous as Budweiser Busch Gardens. There's just so much to see here that, well, you have to see it for yourself. So come to Busch Gardens and be the guest of Anheuser-Busch. It's just a few minutes from the center of downtown Tampa at 30th Street and Temple Terrace Highway in the Tampa Industrial Park. Open every day except Sundays and major holidays from 10 a.m. until 4 p.m. Admission, of course, is free. And oh, I almost forgot. Be sure to bring the youngsters. We're prepared for them, and they'll love it. We'll be seeing you.
Thank you for watching another of my videos on Stingray Tom's Florida. Please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to find out when the next of my videos is released. Stingray Tom's Florida, traveling through time around the Sunshine State.